Hello, my lovely kids. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Yes, myself, Nibhuta Rani Patnaik, a mother teacher of senior KG. Kids, in our previous video and our class also, we learned capital cursive and small cursive alphabets. Yes, so let's play a game with alphabets. Yes, so let's start our game. Our game name is Who Am I? Yes, the rule of the game is you can identify the picture and tell me the first letter of this picture. Okay, so let's start the game. Okay, here is A, small cursive A. Then after, which picture is this? Yes, it is a ball. And the first letter of ball is, yes, what C? A, no, bubble, yes, B, okay, small, cursive, B, okay, yes, then B after letter is, small cursive, C, then C after, which picture is this, yes, what is this, it is a duster, da, 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 D says, D. Then duster's first letter is D. Yes. Small cursive D. Okay. Yes. Now come to the second line. Yes. It is small cursive E. Then which picture is this? It is a fan. Yes. Fan starts from which letter? Who can say? Yes. I can't hear. Yes. Very good. It is F. F for pen. Yes. F says for. Okay. F for fan. Then F after letter is G. Then which picture is this? Yes. It is a house. Okay. House start from which letter? Yes. H, H, H. F says H, H, H. House. The first letter is H. Yes, very good. Small cursive H. Then come to the next line. Okay. I. H after letter is I. I after J. Then again a picture came. Yes. Which picture is this? It is a kite. Yes. You like to fly kite? Yes, okay, we celebrate kite flying on 14th January. Okay, kite, yes. Kite starts from which letter? Yes, what? K, yes. K, K, K. K says K. K for kite. Okay, then K after letter is L. Then come to again, next. Yes, it is a picture here. Which picture is this? Yes, it is a mango. Mango starts from which letter? M. M for mango. Then N. N after N. N after O. Yes. Then, which picture is this? Yes, you like to eat. Yes, every day you use it. It is a pencil. Yes, pencil starts from which letter? Yes, yes, come on. It is P. Yes, P, pencil. P says P. P for pencil. Okay, then come to Q. Yes. Now again, here is an animal. Which animal is this? Yes, it is a rat. Rat starts from which letter? Yes, rat. Yes, tell me which letter? Yes, R. Small, cursive R. R says R. R for rat. Then again a picture here. Yes, what is it? Yes, it is a snail. In rainy season, we see in the outside, okay, in the garden also, in the field also, okay. Yes, snail, snail. So, snail starts from which letter? Yes, S. small cursive S. Okay, then S after T. Now again come to a picture. Yes, it is very useful in rainy season. Yes. Okay, it is an umbrella. It is an umbrella. Umbrella starts from which letter? Umbrella. Yes, U. U says a. U for umbrella. Okay, then U after V. V after letter W. Yes, again it is a picture here. Yes. Which picture is this? It is a tree, yes? Okay. This tree is called Xmas tree. Okay. Xmas tree starts from which letter? Yes. X. Okay. X for Xmas tree. We celebrate Xmas tree and decorate it on 25th December. And then Santa comes to our house and brings some gifts for us. Okay, then last is Y. X after letter is Y. Then Y after, which picture is this? You can recognize. Yes, tell me what is this. Yes, on the road you can find it. Okay, it is a zebra crossing. When you cross the road we should use it. Okay, yes, it is zebra crossing. Zebra crossing, we start first letter is Z. Okay, small cursive Z. Yes, we finish our game. Again we read the alphabets. Yes, okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, S, Y, and J. Yes, you learn ABCD in the game also. Okay, I hope you all are enjoying. Yes, okay, stay safe, stay at your home. Bye bye.